ትግራይ ጋቨርንመንት ኦፊሻልስ ኤንድ ዶክተር ደብረጽዮን ገብረ ሚካኤል ፕሬዚደንት ሃቭ ሄልድ ኤክስተንሲቭ ዲስካሽንስ ዊዝ ዘ ስፔሻል ኤንቮይ ኦፍ ዘ ዩሮፒያን ዩኒየን ስፔሻል ኤንቮይ ኦፍ ዘ ዩኤን ስፔሻል ኤንቮይ ኦፍ ዘ ዩናይትድ ስቴትስ ኦፍ አሜሪካ who were here along with ambassadors from Italy, from Canada, from the UK to discuss on a number of areas of mutual concern. The discussion was essentially about trying to understand the position of the government of Tigray with regard to the prospect of negotiations and the challenge that we are facing in getting the two parties to come together and resolve their differences peacefully. And they were mostly interested in understanding our side of the story. In fact, they were able to clear up whatever confusion there was with regard to who stands for peace and who is standing in the way of peace. And it is our understanding that the discussions have gone a long way in addressing some of the confusion that has been around for quite some time now. So we have been able to explain to them what our position is with regard to humanitarian access issues, the challenge that we are facing in this regard, the restoration of services, and of course the issue with regard to the status of Western Tigray, among other things. These were areas which were discussed at length, and it's our understanding that the visitors were given a clear idea of where we stand on issues, questions of peace, and we urged them to take to put pressure on the authorities in Addis Ababa to be genuinely ready themselves for negotiations.